Under the aegis of Justice Committee on Anglo-Manipuri War 1891, Martyrs and Freedom Fighters Kanglai Park Manipur, a team left for Tripura's capital Agartala to attend the statue unveiling function of Major Chongtham Mia there. The team was flagged off by Manipur Art and Culture Minister L. Jayantakumar from Kangla Gate, Imphal. Mairabai volunteers and general public have imposed an indefinite shutdown of St. Joseph Higher Secondary School, Sangai Proud, from today. This came in amid the ongoing crisis regarding the transfer order of its principal, Father Victor, to which the public demanded the Bishop House in Mantripukri to withdraw the order. At the ongoing third Khelo India Youth Games at Guwahati, Assam, Maharashtra is leading the medal tally with 16 gold, 19 silvers and 35 bronze medals, while Haryana and Delhi are in second and third places respectively. As of now, Manipur is in ninth place with 14 medals in total. Amid protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act across Assam, BJP government has barred entry of journalists from the state into Assam House premises in New Delhi. According to media reports, when the media persons working with Assam-based media houses had gone to Assam House to cover a press conference yesterday, security refused to allow them to enter, citing government order. The Kerala government has challenged the new Citizenship Amendment Act before the Supreme Court, becoming the first state to do so amid nationwide protests against the Religion-Based Citizenship Act. The Supreme Court is already hearing over 60 petitions against the law.